we go. That was actually a little too easy, if you ask me. I mean, it wasn't that bad. Nope, not something I can dig up, okay. What the fuck? Why is there like three people over there? My fucking God, what is that spray? There we got him. Good lord, you kids cannot compete with me. Was that all the kids over this way? Probably. Time to head back towards Sweaty. Hey-ya! Is there anyone around here? As far as I can tell, no. I'll drink this. Thanks, man. All right. Bet. Should move those around. Oh, and that around. We could take the room car, I guess. Is there anyone else around here? Like, that's my next big question. Is there anyone here that wants to try and, you know, fight me? No? Okay, well, that's pretty much everyone then. And I don't think I need to, Switch anything. Better than nothing. It's mid to long range, so. Bro, if you know you're going to, like, die, you might as well just try and run at that point. Dude, fuck yeah. Mechanical bow. That one was actually sort of like a dirty shot, not gonna lie. Fucking bet. Oh, my neck, or my head issues. I'll show you into that. I mean, at the moment. I'd rather have my arrows, actually. Because I feel like I can make more arrows, and it's a lot harder for me to get, Come on out, little bitch. Sorry, kid, but Yeah, not really. Guardian of the mountains, huh? I'm gonna actually try not to pick a fight with her. Let's see here. Trying to find people to actually fight. Don't think that's going to happen, though. I can blow up the gas station, I guess. That should cause someone to come over there. Should once at a gas station finds an enemy, fuck yeah. Frog? A fowl. Not seeing anyone, so I think we're good to move up. I'm gonna find and break some break some stuff for mechanical parts. Either that or find like an actual AR. Like, not gonna lie, I like the damage, and I'm not a bad shot with it. I just want, you know, better.
lips. Sweet gum and edible, going on a bubble tea trip.